This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Needless to say, I'm odds and ends.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you?
Whatever.
We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right.
It's on the map now.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Nice and quiet.
Thank you.
That's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way. Right behind you. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a... like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really? Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Want to continue with whatever you were saying?
Anyways. Really?
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all of them. God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Agreed.